Here we go with the final part of TLC pay-per-view and Toxic Attraction. First night to get themselves those women's tag team championships. They are here tonight, even though Mandy Rhodes did not win the title. Unfortunately, they lost. It's time to see if Toxic Attraction could get themselves the titles. They have won before, that's true. All we gotta do is win here tonight, beat the Titan Champions, win this ladder match, and beat Titan Champions. Well, it's done if we have to defend the title. Maybe on the side, we'll see. Depending on how the paper is, how we feel. Depending on how, if they want to use the rematch, it's all about time. Those Jackson's here, let's get their points out. Here tonight to defend her tag team championships. Look, she doesn't have them to update, but yeah, and this outfit's weird. It does also, but tonight too. When you get herself one for the tag team, keep her name as tag team champion. Maybe we might go into going after the women's title because we definitely is up for grabbing. It's true, but nonetheless, she is here. Let's get to the ring. Get a tag partner, Ayana. That is night two. So if she could win in the tag championships, take the tag championships and go on and win some more matches, win the tag champion. That's true. But Ayana's here to win and see if she can get herself the opportunity to retain that title. See if she can ever get this match started. Women's tag team championships on the line tonight. I am Toxic Attraction. I am Diana in Dallas. I am Jesse Jane. I am Don González. Whoa! They were in the goad to solidify the air turn. It's to solidify. And we're matching now. Get the butterflies out. The last two times. Last week we saw Toxic Attraction get bullied. on the squad, they got bullied. Do we see that in this match? This pay-per-view? I'm overly gonna go. That would be messed up. I'm gonna say. At least see Toxic Attraction cool. That would be cool. Oh, you missed a lot. Awesome. They're right at the ladders, though. Jesus Christ, god damn. I mean, we're in one spot just for Jackson. Oh my god, what is this? Oh no, this is gonna hurt. Yeah, it's just, Jesus, ooh! Jesus got killed. I think Jesus just took a psychic injury. Or then just took an injury, she took a death. God damn, to jail bomb, to jail. Damn! They just took that, god, they took out Toxic Attraction in seconds. More damage. Man, are you crazy? Help me. Many times. Damn. So sad. Damn! Damn. Yeah, okay, I got it. Yes. Oh my god, I missed. Tell me I'm gonna lose. Oh my god, is that... Oh my god. No! There, I'm still taking champions. Damn. No way. Still the tag team champions. Damn, they sweep. Damn, Toss Tyson really got destroyed in seconds. They were hyped up and they just went down. Damn, it went down with both of them. I didn't expect that. Damn. Yeah, that woman match really did took them once of this with their whole squad. Duncan, Duncan. Oh, yeah, and Raquel are still champions. Damn. Oh, yeah. How many teams we had? We only had two new champions. Damn. So, really, but they are still Texas champions. We don't know who they're going to be fighting at. As far as war games, we're at one of the final weeks. We're doing it right now. But, that was day one. Let's get to the main event of TLC PPV. Here we go. With the final main event. TLC review, and we have the Unified World Heavyweight Championship. Tonight, Bobby Lashley said to get back his title that he lost at Hell in a Cell and beat Cody, and then later on, after that match, Karrion Kross came and cashed in and took the title from Cody Rhodes as soon as he just got it. Yep. So tonight, we're gonna see a big match. See who's gonna come out on top and take it. But Bobby Lashley's here. That's it. Yeah, on top. Here we go. Cody Rhodes is here to get himself back his title that he unfortunately lost at pay-per-view. Yes. Lost. He won it and then loses it to freaking Karrion Kross, who, let's be honest, just in his little match got destroyed by freaking, what is this, Drew McIntyre. So, tonight, Cody Rhodes, no, he's gonna want to win this match. So if he wins, everyone just will be in my Survivor Series team. At freaking, what is it? Survivor Series. Yep. So we're champion. So Steph is behind, and we don't know who he's gonna be fighting. We might have a clue. Steph, and then we have freaking me. And then what about you? You got who? Whoever wins this match is over. Yep. Cody is here to get himself that win. So yeah, let's get the last person out. Karrion Kross, the champion. Gonna go. Hashtag weak champion. Dang, why are you kinda weak? You lost your one match. It's kind of scary. He made freaking Cody tap. Don't mean nothing if you can't defend it. You can't go into a match and keep the title. He has to defend. He has to show here tonight that he can do that. He can beat Bobby and Cody. Keep that title in him. And go into his Survivor Series. It's my guy. It's up to him. But it all depends on what he does here tonight. Yep. Kross is here. Let's get this match started. There he championship. You're fine. Championship on the line tonight. I am Cody Rhodes. I am Kross. Kross. I thought you had mutual respect, Bobby. Thought you had mutual respect. I guess. Ooh. This ain't gonna be what you do with that. This ain't gonna be the same thing that happened with this match. The irony. That's what happened in that match. If you haven't seen the main event of WWE, you should go watch it. The ending was hilarious. The ending was fabulously funny. Just gonna kill Cody. And then missed. Bro, we need champion. I called it. Damn. No one picks this up for this guy. Damn. Senseless. Now, oh, damn. I'm trying to grab my hand. Why'd Bobby go for a chair? Rhodes Blitz. Trigger, actually. Damn. Oh no, you got to see me. Crossroads! Damn! One down.
Oh shit, damn!
This is about to set my little dick down there. Yeah, so all that punishment. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna go to my ass. And then he gonna use a ladder on me. Fucking awful. What? What? Fuck. My God. Yes. Bye bye, Bobby. Yeah, I told Bobby. Bobby bitch. Bobby bitch. Yeah. Ass grew into that day too. No way you're punching me. No way you're punching me. Oh, you're punching me. God's right mind, you're punching me. Oh, what? No, you just got stabbed.
And
Bobby stopped me. Oh, my back. That back injury came in clutch.
My back injuries came in clutch.
It saved Bobby's life. What the hell? I went for this man Kross. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Who's gonna grab the briefcase? Shit. Oh shit. Look at the camera, freaking. I was just said, couldn't do it. Wait, though. Before you do anything crazy. Shit! Jesus! Oh my god! Cody! Cody's a boy. I swear his moves is cheese. As soon as you run in there, if you gotta finish it, he's already making it. Pull. It's a pull. Cross about to retain. Yes. 1, 2. Oh shit. 3. What the back actually. Oh damn! Man, Bobby taking everyone out. Oh, oh shit, Jesus Christ! Tap, never mind, anytime I'm not tapping them out. Nope. Oh god. Oh! Trying to use his own move against him? I think. I really did. I thought that would work. Damn. And then he tried to hit me with the... Typical bitch. Oh, you... you... Robin, you are... Bobby's a bitch for that. Cody, I hate you. I so damn hate you. No way! Cody! No! Oh my god! Cody's champ again. This time no one's stopping him. Damn you! Oh my god. This man Cody is unstoppable. Well, Karrion and Kross are gonna have to fight somebody wherever I put. You know what I'm saying? But Drew's gonna be in that number of contention, man, so you're gonna have to wait. That's gonna be fun. Man, Kross may have to fight Drew again just to get it to. Yep. That's my champion. Again, freaking. What is it? What is the damn that? TLC PPV. We will see ya on the next week. On the first week of all. Peace. Thank you.